This video is all about the use of digital slates to support learning and teaching. So let's get started. Firstly, a wireless slate will allow you to move away from the front of the classroom, adapting to new learning spaces and changing pedagogy. It also replaces the need for an interactive whiteboard, as a slate will allow you to interact in the same way, but remotely. So how does it work? Within just a few seconds, most slates will readily connect with a PC or laptop. Using the pen, the slate acts like a canvas, allowing you to easily navigate over the desktop like a mouse would. Slates work over a good range, giving it a flexibility to be at some distance from the projector screen. When put to good use, a digital slate can be used in subjects like PE to give the teacher control of a huge desktop projection while moving around the entire sports hall. It can also be used to promote literacy by passing it around the classroom to encourage writing comparisons and active participation by students. And of course, with a digital slate, one could question the need for an interactive whiteboard. Find out more, why not take the time to browse Redcat to learn more about their application in learning and teaching, or give us a call for a demo.